The Rustenburg local municipality has 45 wards. Most communities in the wards complain about poor service delivery. Rustenburg is also known for having many informal settlements. One of them is Rutlile near Zaniaville. They accuse the municipality of having ignored and neglected them. He says the municipality is not doing anything for them as the community of Rutlile and Sinolo. There are dumping sites that are just next to us here in Rutlile. There is no electricity even. They must promise that change will come after we vote because there are no services here. Other opposition parties in Rustenburg agreed with residents that the ANC is not willing to change the status quo on informal settlements.
I believe that the government has actually failed the informal settlements in that we had a series of unrests, a series of people campaigning and protesting for poor service deliveries, for lack of water.
The ruling government actually has failed, particularly the people who are residing in informal settlements. And the reason behind that, I think it is lack of political will to give them services, or the issue of capacity. They lack capacity in terms of even making sure that such people get development.
However, an influx of people into Rustenburg who end up creating informal settlements is a huge challenge.
But the difficulty with informal settlement is that there's an ongoing influx of people into Rustenburg, and it kind of becomes a moving target. As government, we've got to work at a faster pace so that we can formalize all of these informal settlements.
Poor service delivery permits Rustenburg, with many areas complaining of regular water cards. Deborah Pagedi, SABC News, Rustenburg.